गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ योर टर्म टू टेक्स्ट बुक. ओपन पेज नंबर 3, सॉरी पेज नंबर 29, लेसन नंबर 3, तानसेन. ओके तानसेन. ओके, डू यू नो हाउ टू प्ले एनी म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट और डू यू वॉन्ट टू लर्न हाउ टू प्ले वन? सो चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो हाउ टू प्ले अ म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट और आर यू लाइक विलिंग टू गो एंड लर्न एनी म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट? So, tell me through a WhatsApp audio. Okay, children? So, tell me through a WhatsApp audio that do you know how to play any musical instrument or how or whether you're planning to learn any one of the musical instrument. Okay, children? So, now, what is this? Sitar. S-I-T-A-R, sitar. And this is G-U-I-T-A-R, guitar. G-U-I-T-A-R, guitar. And this T-A-B-L-A, tabla. T-A-B-L-A, tabla. So now going into the lesson. You may have heard the name of Tansen, one of the greatest musicians in our country. So, Tansen is one of the greatest musicians in our country. Okay. As a child, he often used to play in forest and learn to intimate the calls of birds and animals, like copy or follow. So, Tansen is the greatest musician in our country. Okay, so when he was child, he used to play the instruments in the forest. Okay, he used to play in the forest, and he used to learn to imitate the calls of birds and animals. Like he used to imitate the bird sound. Like if suppose it is coo, cuckoo. So same way, if it's a crow, cow cow, or if it's a dog, bow bow, and if it's a cat, meow meow, like that. Okay, sorry for the bad voice, children. Okay, so this is called imitation. See, suppose imitation means if we are saying something and if the other person is repeating the same, then it is called imitation. So, Tansen, when he was young, he used to play in the forest and he used to hear the birds and animals' sounds and he used to imitate them. Okay. So, once a famous singer named Swami Haridas was traveling through the forest with his disciples. So, one day, a famous singer, his name is Swami Haridas. He was traveling through the forest with his disciples. Okay, tired, the group settled down to rest in a shady grove. Grove means a group of trees planted together. So, grove means a group of trees are planted together at one place. So, that is known as grove. So, they were very tired. So, they settled down to rest in a shady grove. So, they sat down in a shady grove. Then, Tansen saw them. Okay. So, Tansen saw them. So, strangers in forest, he said to himself. So he thought they are strangers in the forest. He said to himself, it will be fun to frighten them. So he thought that it will be fun if he frightened those strangers. Then he hid behind a tree and roared like a tiger. So he hid behind the tree and he roared like a tiger. The little group of travelers were about to flee. Flee means run away. But Swami Haridas called them together. So, when the Tansen roared like a tiger, all the other travelers, little group of travelers, they were running away. But Swami Haridas called them together. He called them back and don't be afraid. He told them not to be afraid. Tigers are not always dangerous. So, he told that tigers are not always dangerous. So, let us look for this one. So, he told that tigers will not be dangerous are not always dangerous. So he told that we will look for this one. Suddenly, one of his men saw a small boy hiding behind the tree. So he told one of his men saw a small boy is hiding behind a tree. There are no tigers here, master, he said. He told there are no tigers here. He said, only this naughty boy. There is only one naughty boy behind the tree, and he told that there are no tigers. Swami Haridas did not punish him. So, though he was a naughty boy, Swami Haridas did not punish him. He went to Tansen's father and said, your son is very talented. I think he can be a good singer. So rather than scolding him, Swami Haridas went to Tansen's father and said that your son is very talented. I think he can be a good singer. So Tansen was 10 years old when he went away with Swami Haridas. So after this, Tansen went away with Swami Haridas. When he was 10 years, he lived with him for 11 years, learning music, and one day he became a great singer. So Tansen was living with Swami Haridas for 11 years. And he was learning music, and one day he became a great singer. Then Tansen became a musician in Akbar's court and soon became a very favorite of the emperor. So Tansen, he became a musician in Akbar's court, and later very soon he became the favorite of the emperor. Akbar would call upon Tansen to sing at any time during day or night. So Akbar used to call Tansen at any time, like during the day or during night, he used to call. Pleased with his talents, he often gave him presents. So Akbar was very pleased with Tansen's talent. So he used to give presents to Tansen. The emperor used to give presents to Tansen. Some of the courtiers became jealous of Tansen by seeing this. Some courtiers means the people who, rest of the people who are living in the court of Akbar, they used to become jealous. We shall never be able to rest till the Tansen is ruined, they declared. So they told that they will never be able to rest till Tansen is ruined. So one of the courtiers, his name is Shaukat Mian, had a great idea. So one of the courtier, his name is Shaukat Mian. Okay, Shaukat Mian. He had a great idea. Let us make him sing Raga Deepak, he said. So what is Raga? Musical notes expressing different moods. So Raga Deepak means, Raga means singing with expressing different moods, okay? So Shaukat Mian said that we will make him sing Raga Deepak, okay? How will that help us, asked another courtier. So another courtier asked Shaukat Mian that how will Raga Deepak help us? So if Raga Deepak is sung properly, it makes the air so hot that the singer is burned to ashes. So then Shaukat Mian told that if Raga Deepak is sung properly, then it makes the air so hot that the singer will burn into ashes. So Tansen is a very good singer. If he sings Raga Deepak, he will die and we will get rid of him. So Shaukat Mian told that when anyone will sing Raga Deepak in a correct way, then the singer will be burnt into ashes because the air will become very hot. Very hot, that the face of the singer will be burnt. So as Tansen is very good singer, they thought that he will die and they will get rid of him. So Shaukat Mian went to Akbar and said, we don't think Tansen is a great singer. So Shaukat Mian went to Akbar and said that we don't think that Tansen is a great singer. Let us test him. So he told Akbar that we have to test Tansen. So tell him to sing Raga Deepak. Only greater singers can sing it properly. So what did Shaukat Mian told? Only greater singers can sing Raga Deepak properly. So if Tansen can sing, then we can accept him as a great singer. Okay? Because only greater singers can only sing it properly. So next. Of course, he can sing it. Tansen can sing anything, Akbar said. So, what did Akbar say? Of course, Tansen can sing because Tansen can sing anything. Tansen was afraid but could not disobey the emperor. So, after hearing this, Tansen was very afraid but he could not disobey his emperor because he cannot say no to his emperor. Very well, your majesty, he said, but give me time to prepare myself. He told, okay, I am ready, but I need time to prepare for myself. Then Tansen went home. He had never been more downcast and unhappy. He had never been, what is downcast? In low spirits. So Tansen went home and he never had more down and he was never unhappy. I can sing the raga, he told his wife. But the heat it gives off will not only set the lamps alight, it will also burn me to ashes. So he told his wife that I can sing raga, but the heat will not only set the lamps alight, but it will also burn me into ashes because of the hot air which it will come. Then he had an idea. If someone sings Raga Megh at the same time and sings it properly, it will bring rain. So, if Raga Deepak, if we sing, it will create hotness, okay, hot air. So, if someone sings Raga Megh at the same time, then it will rain, okay. So, but they should sing properly at the same time. Perhaps our daughter Saraswati and her friend Rupvati could do it, he said. So, he told that their daughter Saraswati and her friend Rupvati could do that. He taught the two girls to sing Rag Megha. So, they practiced for 2 weeks. Both his daughter Saraswati and her friend Rupavati, for both of them, he taught the how to sing Rag Megha. Okay, Rag Megha. So, they practiced for 2 weeks. Tansen told them, you must wait till the lamps start burning. So, he told that you should wait till the lamps start burning. So, on the appointed day. So, what is appointed? Fixed beforehand. So, on appointed day, the whole town assembled to hear Tansen sing Raga Deepak. So, assembled means gathered together in a place for a common purpose. So, everyone were gathered together. For Tansen to sing Raga Deepak. When he began to sing, it became warm. So, when he began to sing, it became very warm. So, soon people in audience were bathed in perspiration. So, sweated a lot. All of them sweated. The leaves on the trees dried up and fell to the ground. So, due to the hot air, all the leaves of the tree, they were burnt and they fell down. Okay. As the music continued, birds fell dead because of the heat and water in the rivers began to boil. So, the birds which are on the trees also, they fell down and they dead because of the hot air and because of the heat. And also the river started boiling. Okay. People cried out in terror as flame shot out now and lighted the lamps. No, so all the people were in hurry and they shouted. So when the flames were litted, okay. So at once Saraswati and Rupavati began to sing Rag Megha. So Saraswati and Rupavati, Saraswati and Rupavati began to sing Raga Megha. So the sky clouded over and the rain came down. So the sky was very cloudy and the rain came down. Tansen was saved, but he was very ill after this. Tansen was saved because it rained at that time, but he was very ill after this. So Akbar was sorry that he caused him so much suffering. So Akbar was very sorry because he caused so much suffering to Tansen. He punished Tansen's enemies. When Tansen got well, the entire city rejoiced and celebrated. So as Tansen is fell sick, then the Akbar felt sorry and he punished the enemies of Tansen. He punished Tansen's enemies. And when Tansen got well, when he recovered, the entire city rejoiced, means enjoyed. So entire city enjoyed when Tansen was recovered. Okay, children. So hope you understood the lesson, Tansen. Okay, so Tansen is a lesson about a musician. Okay, he was the greatest musician in our country. Okay, children. So, hope you understood the lesson. Thank you. Have a good day.